Welcome back. My name is Brasby. We're here. Near Automata. I have the rest of the game now. So, it's all downloaded. You should be good. We're just gonna jump into it. Okay, I guess we're in some sort of flashback? Yes. To be. That's me. Oh, are we like inside the saving possible? There we go. Quick save real quick. Yes, sir. Should like a oh.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can.
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Thing, bruh. She did the Arthur Fisk clinch thing. Save your current progress. Yes. Okay. Save game. Yes. All right. Cool. Yeah. So I had to replay the whole first mission. And now we're here.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was
Dang.
invaded by aliens from beyond the stars.
Of
The
course.
aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
Okay.
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon.
The moon. That's cool.
5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorhav forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all.
Dang.
You are our ultimate weapon. And you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
All right.
Glory to mankind.
Guess we gotta get Earth back. Check your brightness settings. Oh, okay. Icon on the right is barely visible. Sounds about right. Oh. The right icon is visible. There, okay. Okay. I should probably let you know this entire process is being recorded for. Yeah. Let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. Call out to you now.
Ma'am? Are you there?
Oh.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright. Are we good now? Okay,
yes.
settings should all be good to go. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those.
What?
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good.
Self-destruct.
If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Let's see. Screen, camera. I love these menus, man. Do balance. Language, okay. That should be good. Settings have been adjusted!
Morning.
Okay.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Okay.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
Yes.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We'd better go see what's up, ma'am. Or, 2B.
Okay. 2. No. I just got up, bro. Hold up. What is this? Is this my room? Item shop. Yo! HUD. HP gauge displays the player's HP. Okay. I've got a lot of money. A sound analysis guy. Oh, I have a bunch of these. XP gauge. Fishing spots. Woo! Let's go. Oh, I can level up here. Medium melee attack. Up. Let's do about 1,000 right there. Yeah, about 1,000 right there. Melee defense. Put about 1,000 into that. Put about 1,000 into this. There, okay. That should be good. Does that, like, just auto-equip or whatever? Or, like... Plug-in chips. I'm guessing, yeah, that's like easy mode stuff. Samurai of the East. Bare fist. Yeah, I'm gonna stop messing with stuff because...
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Yeah. game wants me to do that a lot. Alright, cool. It's just command. These camera angles. Ooh, 3D. Did I have just... Yeah, I could have just done that. You... Are you the person I'm looking for?
Ah, 2B.
Yes.
Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Okay. Now what? Do I just head to the hangar?
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Wait, I'm a grunt? You gotta be kidding me, bro. I thought I was like an elite soldier or something. Like, I'm too good to be, Ooh! I can hit him with that. Ching, 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 ching. Nice. Boom.
Hey, 2B. Why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
I could push them off the screen, that's funny. Okay, I guess we just start every level like this or something?
2B, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions Woo-hoo! For you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Ooh. You likey? Oh! Thanks, so it's different for both forms. Okay, that's cool. Alright, 9S, what are you doing? Alright. Stop being a loser. Okay. Bruh. There's my first death. Does it just spawn me straight back in the mid? Okay, it does. Yeah, like I said, it was a little more, Ow. It's a little more risky. Risky reels. Know what I'm saying? Okay, that one's down. Okay, this one's down now. Okay, easy. Easy, 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 easy.
Bunker 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the Resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position. Understood. Good luck down there.
I'm close to dying. Get me out of here. Am I okay? Balanced. Bro. Okay, so I can manually change his, Okay. I need to find a way to heal. So if I die, it's not gonna be good, right? Okay. You're just heading here? Oh, it's an empty building. Double jump. Okay, there we go. I was about to say, it's kind of hard to see all the color when I'm practically close to death. City ruins. Okay.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Minimap. The minimap shows the geography around your lo current location. At the bottom right of the screen, the icon shows your objective, so make sure to follow it if you get lost. So I'm guessing, yeah, this is like the open world or whatever. So do I not heal? 'Cause like I'm kind of tired of seeing the black and white. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very Let's see. Ball. Oh, I take fall damage. Yeah, so there's enemies out here. Is there any way to, bro, can I like heal? Hold on, bro. I'm trying to heal. I gotta heal. Items. Restorative. I don't have any. I should have bought some. Dang it, bro. Okay. I'll have to find a way to get some. I need to be careful on my way over. Is that over there?
Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
What is this? Map information unlocked. Oh, quick save. I see. It's an access point. Okay. Inbox.
Map data obtained from bunker.
Okay, that doesn't heal me.
Displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Not really. Seems like. Okay, this is cool. I like the open world. If I could actually like, see, is that a moose? Is that a meese? A moose? Let me get this guy. Can I? Oh. I got killed by a moose. Looking down on Earth. That seems cool. These bodies contain various data, so you'll have to go back to your body to retrieve your belongings if you die again before reaching your previous body. But it's if you keep playing for an extended period of time without retrieving your body. Oh! Okay. So I had to go back and get my body, which shouldn't be too far. Oh, yep, and I just came straight out of here. Alright, cool, 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 cool. That's cool. Alright, now I can actually see everything in color, because I can't... I was almost dead before. Oh, man, this is cool. I actually really like post-apocalyptic, like, worlds. Like, I just like to see, like, people's take on it. Like, Horizon Zero Dawn was a really cool take on it, because, I'm wondering what happens when you kill the meese.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Oh, and you grab your... That moose gonna charge me? Are we in Canada? Yes, he is. I want to kill the moose. I want to kill the moose. See what happens. Beast hide. Okay, so it's kind of like, I guess, hunting-ish. Cool thing. Look at her, bro. She... Oh my gosh, she moves fast. Woo! Start fishing! Oh, I want to fish. I like fishing. Oh my gosh, this area is so cool looking. Man, I love cool looking areas. Body. Other players' bodies. If you have the network features option turned on, you'll be able to see other players' dead bodies. By examining these bodies, you can do the following. Pray, the other player's health will be fully restored and they'll receive an item. Retrieve, you'll temporarily gain 3 random effects based on the chips the players had. Quick to repair, the body will follow you around and aid you in combat, 1 max. Transition to the next screen. Let's repair it. Okay, cool. Now I have a teammate.
Commencing fishing.
Oh.
Report. Fresh.
So when he catches something, do I just get it automatically or what?
Catch lost.
Bruh.
No response.
Okay. So there's different buttons I can do. That's cool. Okay, hold up. So when it bobs down, I need to... There we go.
Catch confirmed.
Cool.
Complete.
Alright, I'm gonna stop fishing. We don't have all day. I'm gonna explore just a little before we actually do the, like, story stuff. I wanna do that. So we're gonna do that. Because I feel like... That should be something. One, I don't do that a lot, and two, I just, you know, I wanna see what we're dealing with here. Easy. Okay. I'm wondering when I'll, like, be able to pick up new weapons and stuff, because right now all I have is this sword, which I'm fine with. And with how fast I can run. Woo! Yeah, look at that. I can just hit him with the swords and we're chilling. Okay, so those little things on the map right there are enemies. Okay, that's good to know. I'm running into water. I wonder how fast and gradual, like, she'll speed up. Does she just get even faster, or, like, see. Alright, let's not get too far. Let's go ahead and see what the resistance has for us. Nice. Resistance camp. Ooh, can I like buy stuff here and whatnot? That would actually be cool.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
What is this? Item? Melee defense up, S. You the leader? No, you're a member. Supply trader. Medium recovery. You're the leader.
Number two.
You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the
Anemone
that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay. I'm also going to feel free to loot your area. Our base in this camp, so okay. I'm not doing no reading, bruh. Come on now. Well, I like this music, though. What's over here? Is this a shop? Your crap. Woo! Yeah, can't go there. Who's this? Material storage type. Sorry, but it's off limits. Okay. I can't access this right now. Okay. So some of this has some like cool 2D areas, and then 3D, and then like top-down stuff. Okay, you're the trader. Welcome, welcome. It's always great to get new customers. Just kind of supply trader for the resistance. You know it. Every item here is handcrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. So then, to business. What can I get you? Ooh, buy a satchel. Scent animals love prevents them from running when approached. Huh. Sachet, not satchel, sorry. let's get some of these recoveries. We're gonna need these. Yeah, sell. Can be exchanged for money. Okay. An Android central system. Removal means death. That's crazy. Sorry, I had to sneeze. Dadgum, that hurt. You sell plug-in chips. You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I did sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. Now, if I happen to get those raw materials, well, we could do business, but until then... Say, now here's an idea. What if you got the materials for me? I've got this bum leg, see? Can't really get around myself. Can't you just repair your own leg? Work in the supply trade, after all. If only. Unfortunately, all our parts are dedicated to the war effort. Can't spare any for myself. Personally, I'm hoping you wipe out those machines so I can start dancing again. Until then, we look for what I mean. Agree to help. Alright. Aw, thanks. A million. Okay. Hey, one broken spring, one small gear, and one broken circuit. Can you smash up a few small machines and find them? Obtain them from enemies at the big open area towards the left when you exit the camp.
Target location data obtained. Marking.
Okay, so that's a subquest. Okay. Don't forget. Yeah, okay, I guess... What are you? Weapons Trader, that's who we need. Oh, you see with Yorha, I heard about what happened. I deal in weapons if you're interested in that type of thing. I am. What kind of weapons? Basically, I rebuild and repair relics from the old world. Although, to be honest, my tools are in pretty sad shape at the moment. But if I can get the servicing device and that toolbox up and running, I could start fixing and selling weapons again. Take a look at it, will you? That looks busted, alright. You know it. As I bet you can tell, I'm not good at the sort of delicate bear. Help him out. You mean it? That'd be a huge help. Looks like the service device shorted out. Must have put too much load on it. I'm thinking 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Any idea where I'd find complex gadgets? Looks like you can find them out over in the city ruins, although I also hear the place is crawling with incredibly aggressive machines. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need those weapons. Strange resistance woman. Oh, she's wearing a robot head. Hey, you're with Yorha, right? My mask. It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world. Yeah, just kidding. So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever? It's an access point. What should I do if I die? Where should I go now? This game is too difficult. Where should I go now? When you're walking, it should be a system related questions, ask maintenance. Handle everything from body maintenance to pod adjustments. I'm good. It's fun talking with you. Come back. Okay, so she's just like, do you wanna... What is this? Save point. Map information, yep. Okay, we'll quick save right here, and then we'll head out. Travel. Oh, that's cool. Okay,
map,
yeah.
Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't...
Access points. The world is filled with cleverly disguised access points which can be used for the following. Unlocking map info, unlock a save area, a white area on the map which allows you to save your game. Find access points. Yeah, destroy
get in
enemies.
Your way, do you?
Alright. So
must
they
have
said
been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
I mean, I guess.
Operator 60 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Is she tripping the bushes? Hold on. She does. Why? That's so random. Oh! That's what doing this does. Self-destruct. Oh my gosh. Ooh! Yeah. That's what's up. You're wrecked. Nice. Give me these parts. I need these parts. The supply trader's request. It's another one. Okay. I got all his stuff.
That's everything the supply trader asked for.
Yes. What about...
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to your help. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
Heh Oh, over this way. Okay, I see. So these are where our subquests are. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Let's hurry up, because... Dang, she moves so freaking fast, dude. She's like, I got no time to waste. I'm moving. Let's see. All we gotta do is, I think, sneak through here. No? Oh, it's over here. I see it. It's kind of like... It's very open, but it's also very, like, linear-esque. Like, there's places that are shut off, which isn't a deal-breaker, of course. I like that. It's pretty cool. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Why does she trip through the bushes? That is so random.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Don't escape. I'm gonna pray. And I'm gonna repair. I'm gonna need you with me. Whoa! Hey, I was doing stuff. Chill. Okay, so that's what our usernames are for. Ow, 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 ow. Hold up. Items, items, items. Restorative. Use. There we go. And boom! Yeah, get wrecked. Get out of here. Ooh! Okay. Gonna do that to me? There's a lot of stuff here, too. Like, I can grab tree seed. Where's the last one over here? Yeah, get wrecked. Fall over. Come at me. Oh, he's hitting 9S. Okay. Yeah, nah. You messed up. You done goofed. I need those weapons. Yes. So there's something here I'm missing that I need. It's over here. Seems like. Yep.
That should be enough.
Pray and continue. And we'll just retrieve
this
time.
Let's get this back to the trader.
Okay. So that's another money, critical up, auto heal. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, yeah. I'm kinda getting the gist of it. I like this open world so far. It's pretty cool. So some people actually died here.
Plant
I didn't. Because I'm not a loser.
Plants too.
Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
Okay, I saw over here there was a access point, so I just want to get it. Unless it's upwards, and I'm not.
Proposal. Oh. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
Yeah, yeah. Quick save. Nice. Okay. Yeah, cool, cool, cool. Alright, now that we've refilled some of these, achieved, or completed some of these requests, we can go back towards the Resistance and... Not only get more items to sell, but get our next weapon, because I want a big sword. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind the big punching, but I like swords. You want sword, okay? You like sword. You want sword. Okay. Ooh, hello. I will take that. Impact bracer. How do I get out of here? Am I gonna go back this way? I do. Huh. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm move set checking. Y'all know me. I don't understand why she trips through the bushes. I really don't. That's such a weird... Okay, now that we're back, let's talk to the weapons trader first, because I want my weapons. What's up, bro? I think this should be enough to fix your broken device. How do you like that? Looks like I'm back in business. Good to hear. You know it. I make these weapons to keep my friends safe after all. Although sometimes I wonder. My weapons are just making my friends die all the faster. Hey, bro. Chill. Never mind. Forget I said anything. Anyway, I'm back in a little while, alright? I should have some new gear for you then. Okay. Hey, it's you. Oh, I almost forgot. I still owe you a reward. I want to say thanks for helping me get those things you're running up against, so I whipped you up some upgrade materials. Crystal B-side? Okay. I'll try them out. You bet. Bye. Dang! Dang! Dang, bruh! They're so expensive! Upgrade. I wanted a... Mined ore containing silver. Human history states silver was used to defeat demons. Machines seem impervious. I'm gonna have to go fishing, because fishing seems like the best thing to do. Come to me whenever you need help with your weapons. Okay. And then you. Hey, you found the materials, that's great. Now I can start upgrading and crafting items for you. Imagine you can spare a few of these supplies to fix your leg. Yeah, I know. Why don't you just tell us what's really going on? See, it's my left leg that's all busted up, and my left leg is the one that's fully original. Prepared this old body of mine 100 times over during this war. I swapped parts in and out so many times I can't even keep track. This leg, this left leg, it's never been touched. So if I go and replace that, what happens? I mean, would I even be me anymore? Or would I just... Anyway, it's my own problem. Didn't mean to trouble you with it. Should be getting more inventory soon, so swing by when you can. Alright, cool. Okay, yeah, let's see what, Anemone wants. Oh, hey, I actually have a request for you as well. There have been lots of reports of dangerous machines appearing in the desert recently. It's very unusual, so it may be indicative of something bigger. Now, I hear you are pretty good at examining things. Think you can look into this whole mess for me? Helper. Thanks, I knew I could count on you. I'll tell our allies in the desert that you're coming. Be careful out there, okay? The desert. You always get a small recovery when you come in here? That's cool. The desert.
042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Okay. Yeah, so, I'm gonna fish a little bit, and while you guys do that, ooh, I like this music. I'm gonna fish a little bit so I can get some money, get some upgrade material, and then,
report. Fresh.
Alright, cool. While I do that, get some stuff to upgrade, and then I'll be back with the next part where we'll head to the desert. And so, yeah, if you guys did like this video of Nier Automata, please leave a like on the video. It does help out a lot and lets me know that you guys are liking what I'm putting out, because I'm enjoying the game so far. The game is really fun. Ooh, there we go. Got him.
Fresh.
The game is really fun so far, so I'm really liking, you know, what I'm doing, what I'm seeing, stuff like that. So, yeah, in the comment section below, let me know what you guys think of the open world in this game. I so far, pretty fun. I really like it. As well as, hey, if you want more Nier Automata, Jack and Daxter, whatever the heck I'm doing, drop a sub. We're trying to reach 100. I don't think we could do it by the end of 2024, but hey, if we could do that, that would be freaking awesome. So, yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video.